down there, but as you can see, there's helmet-to-helmet contact, and he looked like he left his feet in a launching position. Let's take another look right there. I definitely believe this is going to be a targeting foul. That's helmet-to-helmet in a launching position. There's no flag thrown on the play, but that could be one of those that could get reviewed.